have a lot of surprises today.
Mustafa, you brought me back to action.
I have never seen this before.
This is the way that we should show the entire world what we have discovered today.
Did not finish yet. Very promising area. Let's continue, but take your time and work carefully.
Mustafa,
Nathan,
you brought me back to action.
Yes, sir. Finally.
You know what's great for me today?
What?
I could not believe that I'm going down 35 feet inside this incredible place to reveal to the world. This is incredible. This will make Egypt to be in the heart of everyone, everywhere.
This is the way that we should show the entire world what we have discovered today.
It has the name Bitah Sukkar written down here. Saqqara was called Saqqara because of the god Sukkar.
Yeah, right.
In the late period, there was combination of the god Bitah of Memphis with Sukkar.
Yeah.
And this is why the people, all of these people could be Bitah Sukkar in the afterlife. This is unique.
Yep.
I have never seen this before. Black, you have to show that Egypt, the fertile land, and you have gold, red, and you have yellow, all this type of colors.
It's an exciting day. I just came out from a burial shaft in Saqqara, one of the World Heritage Sites. My colleagues in the Supreme Council of Antiquities discovered a burial shaft, wooden coffins, all sealed and intact. I'm really impressed. The COVID-19 did not stop them to discover and unveil more mystery and secret about our great civilization.
ممكن توسع علينا ممكن تخلينا
شويه
بعيد.
That's why the black resin from the lead start leaking here. This is the leaking of the black resin. Normally after the mummification, we can see the bandage. Okay. Look at the arms. This position. Here is the arm, and it's holding like this. So probably they are holding something. I don't know what. But we can see one of the best condition of a mummy I ever saw. So I believe that also the other mummy will be like this. Why is that? Because this coffin was well sealed, well closed. The Egyptians in ancient time, they didn't stop only by sealing this one. In fact, if we can ask, can I ask Muhammad and others, can you lift this one a bit up? You can see. So this is the black resin. If you can turn the other side. So look, this is what I was talking about. This is what I was talking about. This is the black resin. So they had a lot. A lot, it means a bit, maybe they were a bit scared of the termites. Maybe they were a bit scared of the termites. So that's why they had to cover it completely with the black resin like this. But in fact, they did add the gap. They did add a lot of resin. That's why I start leaking here. The eyes, this part, it was stuck to the resin. That's why it was a bit disappeared or affected badly. And
okay, we close to the other one.
For the media, in a couple of seconds, to be honest, we gonna open the other one. So here is a mummy of a man, 26th dynasty, 2,500, maybe 50 years old, something like this, 2,150 years old. We go there. And as I mentioned, that we still have a lot of wooden coffins and the rest of the tombs. You're gonna find conservators there. So please visit, enjoy your visit. And the rest of the tools. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you.